Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move, and that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
Gonna throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work. These tin cans ain't got nothing on me.
Look what we have here.
A laser security system. Great.
Those things will hurt more than your pride if you're careless. They'll cut you down to size and then some. But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah. Figure out the timing of the lasers. Then, make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me.
And we're almost at our objective.
Look, call those things sweepers for nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first.
Ha! We can take this hunk of junk!
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
We need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening.
Bang, bang! Hey! It's not moving!
Let's pin it down. Give it all you got. Get ready.
Of course. It just had to get back up.
So we knock it down again. No time to complain.
Suck on me!
Now's our chance. Go.
Don't need to tell me twice. I'm going to enjoy this.
Here we go.
Get off! Don't just stand there. Help me out, damn it!
See ya.
What is up?
First. Soldier, first class. Doesn't go into the 20s.
The hell are you talking about? I mean your age, not your goddamn rank. Though for all I know, a soldier's rank could be the same as his age. Mm-hmm. Guess that make you a one-year-old, huh? Live and learn!
That's our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
Down to the bottom. To the planet's core?
No. The pump would suck us back up.
How comforting.
Bad.
Yeah, this is a PS5 version. Ghost Prime. I gotta heal up my boy Cloud, though.